Today we will study chapter 14, ecosystem of biology. We will define ecosystem today and we will study the various classification of an ecosystem. An ecosystem is the basic functional unit in which living organisms interact among themselves and with their surrounding physical environment. That is the living organism, whether it is plants, animals or decomposers, they are always interacting with each other as well as the physical elements of the physical environment. The physical elements of the physical environment are the soil, water, air. Ecosystem can be classified as natural or artificial ecosystem. Natural ecosystem can be either terrestrial or aquatic ecosystem. Terrestrial ecosystem examples are forest, grassland, desert. A forest is a natural woodland unit of biotic and abiotic elements. Grassland is an area where vegetation is mainly dominated by grasses. And desert is a dry or arid area receiving less than 10 inches of rainfall per year. The desert can be either hot desert or cold desert. Aquatic ecosystem can be freshwater ecosystem or saltwater ecosystem. Examples of freshwater ecosystem are pond, lake, and a stream. Pond is a natural or shallow water body of water that is 12 to 15 inches deep. Lake is an inland body of water that lacks any direct exchange with the ocean. And a stream is a small natural body of running water. Saltwater aquatic ecosystems can be wetland, estuaries, or a marine ecosystem. Wetland is an ecosystem that is flooded by water either permanently or seasonally and where oxygen-free conditions prevail. Example, swamp, marshy areas or mangrove forests. Estuary is a region where river meets the sea, that is mixing of sea water with fresh water takes place. Marine ecosystem is the one or the where water is present with high salt content. Thank you.